his family different today than it was a long time ago?
Today, the people, I think, so they're not good. In Italy, before, was very honest people. No, you can go out with a boyfriend. You gotta go out with a boyfriend just if he's gonna marry you. Otherwise, he never can go out alone. Because they was afraid maybe you gotta kiss, you gotta do some things bad to the girl. But today, they all pig. They all pig and they gonna sleep at the end, you know, too. And then this, I don't like it. So then when we married, we come back from the honeymoon and we said to my husband and uncle out there. Yeah. My mother, she come to see me with my sister. My husband says to grandma, says, man, you think so can I kiss her at the oh, now you can kiss her, now you're married. Yeah, it's all yours. Yeah, he's a lot, they change a lot, too much, no good. They're no good where they are. No one else. No amore, no more, no love. You think the kids over here, they love you? They got a friend, a boyfriend, they don't no love each other. Because they stay together all the time. Do you know what today they all put on? Yeah.
Like me?
That's right, to put on it. I think you what's right. What do you think? You're the best?
See.
You same things like everybody else. You live together with your girlfriend?
No.
No? You don't live together, but you're together. Not just at this country, Filippo, no, give me no wrong. All over today they change. All over the country, even in my town, he was so honest. You can even say hello to the man, because right away they say, oh, she go out to this man. Even in my town, today is the worst. Every guy that you see today, they all married, they're pregnant. Already they have a baby in some. This is not good. And that's it. No honesty there.